Too late to hesitate. We can't keep on living like this.